I think this is, I believe, John Lewis, you know, the current, one of the current congressmen. This is him in his younger days. He attended the Martin Luther King's Have a Dream speech. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, the Supreme Court. And look over here. This must be none other than Thurgood Marshall. This was the lawyer from the NAACP and the first African-American to take a position in Supreme Court justice. So, I think this must probably be the robe that he wore during his time in the Supreme Court. And we're just doing a video. Right. We got Rosa Parks over here. This was the woman who refused to give up her seat on the bus. Here's the seats at the Greensboro, North Carolina, where four men refused to leave the counter at some diner that they wanted to eat at. They were trying to be rejected. The owner wanted to reject them just because of the fact that they were African American. It looks like right here, I think this is one of the people, the Little Rock Nine, who were trying to attend that school. Hold on. Yeah, right here. Yeah, Little Rock Nine. The Little Rock Central High School. These were among the nine African American students who tried to get into the school. Right. Well, there is Martin Luther King. That's the infamous. I just did one on Rosa Parks. Wait. Well, this is the Tulsa bus boycott. Now, this is the one that really involved Rosa Parks. This was the Montgomery bus boycott. These bus boycotts was a response to what happened to Rosa Parks. Speaking of Mr. King,
economic and political.
There he is. As you know, today is his holiday. This is Mr. King. And this is, I think, when he had his famous Have a Dream speech. Now, I admit there was someone else that I just saw just now that I want to get the video on. Let's see. He's got to be somewhere. Oh, wait, here he is. Malcolm X. Everyone knows who this guy is. I'm about to take a little photo real quick. Hope you're able to catch this video out. And what do we have here? If it isn't three of the members of the Black Panther Party. Look, got another. There's one of the guns that the Black Panthers use. And here's another photo of them. Yeah, this is the infamous Black Powers. The Black Panthers. This is the Black Panther Party for Self-Defense. The Black Panther Party was founded in Oakland, California in 1966 by Huey Newton and Bobby Seals. They preached a militant philosophy, armed self-defense, and an immediate end to the oppression of black people. Panthers quickly became into conflict with police and FBI after a series of arrests and trials. The influence of the Black Panthers waned, but at the height of the party, represented the growing outrage among some African Americans over the country's slow pace of change. And this is, I think Black Panthers are doing programs, you know, to feed the children and stuff. Here are some more members.
Birmingham.
Look at some more stuff. Take some more photos. I'll catch you all later in another video.